Hi folks, it's Out and About with Steve. Today I'm in Daytona Beach once again. I'm at the Pizza King up on the Boardwalk. The Pizza King is a fixture here. It's been here since 1957. So if you imagine all the things that Steve saw when he was here, Steve ran the business from all the way from 57 all the way until last year, which was 2019. I remember talking to him when I was last here. He's seen a wide range of changes here at Daytona Beach. All this area where we just came from used to be a boardwalk with restaurants and shops like his and arcades. As things progressed in the 80s, the last of the 80s, early 90s, all that was wiped out. This is one of the only places that was left. So if you're in Daytona Beach, up here at the boardwalk where Joe's Crab Shack is, be sure to stop by the Pizza King and get some history. My favorite here, they got pizza, but my favorite is the chili dog with onions. So it's Out and About with Steve at Daytona Beach. We'll see you soon.